Improvements are coming to the Toledo Fire and Rescue Department after today's city council meeting. $250,000 are going to the department as they look to improve fire stations. Earlier this summer, we told you Toledo Fire got a grant of more than $1.5 million towards building infrastructures like leaking pipes, hot kitchens, and a lack of female dorms.